Abe glory, Olorun Mustafa, mi o la
gbo.
Wa sore emergency, kile o.
Nipa ta ba de ikolo re pada. O ma da be po nla nla ni. Mo ni gbogbo akolo re a o da pada fun o. Ti gbogbo to gba mi leni. A so tele akoko ti mo ran jade si aye re ni. O ti fa iko si inu aye re. Ni oruko Jesu lone ani lone loruko Jesu o ya pare
amen padua fun gbogbo eda to wo mi to de ngbo mi lowo lowo loruko Jesu olorun odubuku o ya ko buku fun
amen
eh mo ala
Peace of the living God. Should be with all creatures.
Yes,
is listening to my voice all over the world.
Hear
the word of God from my mouth. All powerful ones and authority that move with you into the new year that want to disturb their glory immediately and immediately fire should start burning them. You human being, as you step into this new year, you go into your glory, you enter into freedom, you enter into riches as the word of God, that everyone should prepare a liter of water that
will
be again to use to pray within the 7 days that started the year 2022. As you are listening to my voice now, power of the living God
should
open yonder freedom and begin to reign as a king.
Yes,
in Jesus' name,
Lord. Amen. Yeah. Apostle Yinani, Dr. SMO Mustafa JP Baba Sebi Oba lati jo See the Flag of the Church Land of Reality ti olujo wa ni Baremu Idiobi Airport area ni ilu Ibadan
mako ile ni mo wa mo boki ki Olorun se bi oba
akiri sore asore kiri baba ma ku ise o
egba gbogbo eniyan
hear everyone.
Emi soro bi woli.
I speak as a prophet.
Bi o ba gbagbo.
If you believe.
Agbara ti orun wa.
Power from heaven above.
Oye ko so kale wa.
Descendant.
Ko wo inu aye re.
Get into your life.
Wa de se bi oba.
And you reign as a king.
Yesu Oluwa wa.
In Jesus name our Lord.
Mo ki gbogbo eniyan to ngbo ohun mi.
I greet everyone that is hearing my voice.
Ya ke jadu agbaye.
All over the world.
Nibi ti a ti ngbo mi.
Where you are hearing me.
Egbo ikiki akoko ni wipe.
Listen to first greeting.
Mo wipe Happy New Year.
I say to you, Happy New Year.
Nenu leye, Happy New Year.
Is that all Happy New Year?
Mo da to ki pe e ta aro nbe.
I also greet you good morning.
Loruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Odun eleyi o.
This year.
Odun ayo lo ma
ye. The year of joy for you.
Odun ogo lo ma
ye. The year of glory for you.
Odun ola lo ma
ye. The year of riches for you.
Loruko Oluwa.
In the name of our Lord.
Odun to wo yi.
This year that you move into.
Odun ominira pata pata.
The year of total freedom.
Gbogbo bi to ti ri
paju. All what you've been saying
sovereign
in the name of Jesus.
Oh, Neri, Panjuma,
never encounter sovereign
again,
and it shall be well with you.
Yes,
in Jesus' name, our Lord. Before I proceed, I don't tell us before that.
I want to come back at bottom.
There are some things we must know.
That the bottom case,
and we must be careful of. When you are having your dream, don't you hear? A man that had this dream. When he had the dream, he said, he was given crayfish and fish, and it was put in a tray. Crayfish and a fish. That one is telling. That new sweetness that is this year for you, this year will be profitable for you. These are what you must be careful of. All these things I'm saying, when a lady is going to have her own dream, she said her dream goes like this. A piece of that has been cut into two. And a mortar.
He
was given the two. And
it
was so that this is the properties of your matrimony. Don't you see this one is in need of prayer? That means that
ati omo re tumo si ede aye
go the matter and the peace to miss disagreement
won ti wa da si meji
and it has been cut into two.
O ti pe ni oko meji ni o gbe.
That means she's going to live in two matrimonial home.
Then you fa
and it will cause fighting.
Omo beni yen continue.
That lady continue.
Olorun la lai.
She also had a dream.
Olorun ri wi pe
that she saw it.
Won gbe isu ati atafo.
She was given yam and pepper.
Isu meji ikan lata ikan lata lori.
A plate has pepper while the other one doesn't have pepper.
Now only one ko gbe lo si.
Now she was told to take it to two different houses. It was the same dream that also repeated the second one. But the second dream let her know that in one matrimonial home she will not encounter
something.
But the second one there is trouble there.
Awesome.
It's better for you where you have peace of mind. You had better stay there. You should be careful of
course.
That can chase you into a trouble place. All ladies hear me.
Mi soro asesaye
ni speak with authority over
wahala ile o
every battle of matrimony
2022 o neri
in year 2022 you never encounter
no cause is what dia
say say you will be victorious
Jesus oluwa wa
Jesus name alone
e wa gbo mi da da
you hear me very well
mo ntes waju
I proceed
le no message ti oluwa so
in the message the Lord told me
oluwa ni ka gbedu o
say we should pray
mi o le de Nigeria
Nigeria as a nation
e gbadura
you should pray. Everyone pray. The Lord says, this year, he wants to give Nigeria
a
total freedom.
The
Lord says, this year, is a year that will have a
sacrifice.
That's what the Father says. The Lord says, when Nigeria receive our freedom, the Lord says, Nigeria has been tormented. We should pray for 7 days. That will save Nigeria from this battle of
darkness.
I say we must explain it vividly so that we
will hear.
Because the Lord speaks. The Lord says everyone.
What you got on me?
A keg of water I should keep in.
Got on me? Can food delete?
A keg of water for a family.
How the human badura?
And that's what we get used to. Pray. Because we are in need of prayer. After this,
he
pray for freedom for his own life.
We
tap into the scripture in the book of John, chapter
8,
verse 32. Don't you hear what he
says?
You shall know the truth.
And
the truth will set you free. You shall know the truth. And the truth make you free.
Oh, the God of hell, don't buy you.
The truth of God is what you are hearing now.
What a father, Minera.
That can make you free.
Tell me how we are going to make
you. Yes, and not 7 days fasting.
Hey, it's a thing bad, no buy.
That we've been continuing with
now. Bad, it's a thing bad,
and we're going to use to pray.
Oh, bad,
we are going to pray.
It's a thing bad,
see, everyone.
You are thing bad, Minera.
You receive freedom.
You set out on me.
Yes, the world.
Now, any more than that.
I have sent and I've been delivered the message. You should hear.
You are the support of God.
And you tell everyone else.
And you call out.
You men of God,
I
want you to guard it up very well. This is
where
we are. Very well.
Give
yourself. Pray. Because here that we are,
it
is a year that is so powerful.
You
can't explain everything on earth. But
anybody
here, to hear. I want you to hear what the Spirit is saying for the child.
And your mouth,
you shall know the truth.
Oh, Tito has only
the truth to make you free.
That is a fool.
Let me tell you something. Majority are in bondage. But they don't know they were in bondage. Majority are in battle. But they don't know they are in battle.
That is a fool.
Let me tell you something. That will make you know that you're in need of prayer for freedom.
And you are not bad. That
is this thing we're going to pray very well. There is a young man. Because I call him a young man. He married.
What they say,
he did his wedding.
I am born.
it was a loud one. The wife entered. And he was
conceived.
Her first child was twins.
The
second was twins.
Yes,
her four children. Two young boys and two young girls. Even he delivered siblings.
When
she delivered twins, one will be boy and the other will be girl. And the Lord gave them a riches. Yes, they were rich. The husband have a car. And they have a great
man.
Suddenly,
my daddy sister.
And that man came out.
Emma bow.
Yeah, me. When he came out,
if you thought you own yet,
yeah, you do buy food.
Oh my baby,
that lady.
Oh no, TP on my meta.
She also have three children already. But she gave it to
different
men. This man doesn't see another wife. As beautiful as his wife. And he faced another lady. And he married this lady of three children. And he gave us his properties. He sent her children to school. And he forgot his own. Should have known that this man is not normal. Majority of men and in the bondage of women. I said that strength women. But they won't know. Majority of them has been scattered. But they don't know they are in bondage. Majority of women are in bondage. But such women will not know she's in bondage. Majority that are literally that they were in bondage. But they don't know they were in bondage. We should fast for 7 days. That we should use this to pray. And the prayer will be powerful. I deliver the message to you. Let's go into the prayer.
Taro orúkọ mi ni Ade láti UK. Ní last year October, mo send passport mi àti ID card mi sí UK government láti renew. Bí kò ìwé mi ò ṣe jáde nìyẹn láti October last year. Kò dẹ̀ kí ń pẹ́, ó pẹ́ jù bóyá oṣù mẹ́ta. Kò kí ń pẹ́ nítorí mo kọ̀ fẹ́ renew ni. Bí títí a fi mú 2021. Kò sáà mi rí gbà. Inú wàhálà yẹn ni mo wà. Nígbà tó wá di August, wọ́n mi wá pè mí pé kí n máa gbọ́ program Bàbá ṣe bí ọba. So mo máa ń gbọ́ ìrì òwúrọ̀ yẹn, mo ń gbọ́ gbogbo ẹ̀. Bí ó ṣe wá di 2 weeks ago nìyẹn, mo wá rò pé báwo mo ṣe, ó jẹ́ kí n lè rí dádì bá sọ̀rọ̀. Mo wá send message sí wọn, mo wá explain ara mi fún wọn. Bí mo ṣe wá ṣàlàyé gbogbo ẹ̀ fún wọn. Ní ọjọ́ kejì ni solicitor mi pè mí pé ìwé mi ti jáde o. Pé wọ́n dẹ̀ ti fún mi ní gbogbo àwọn entitlement mi sí orí ẹ̀ pé kí n wá gbà o. Mo dúpẹ́ lọ́wọ́ Ọlọ́run Bàbá ṣe bí ọba o. Ó ti láti last year October ni mo ti submit ẹ o. Ọdún kan àti oṣù méjì ni mi ò fi rí gbà o. But mo ti rí gbà sí yìí o. Mo dúpẹ́ o.
Ọlọ́run Mustapha ni o lálábàárò wá ṣọ̀rẹ́ emergency kílẹ̀ òní o.
Oh yes.
Ọdún yìí á túnra kò ní lè koko mọ́ mi.
Ọdún yìí á túnra kò ní lè koko mọ́ mi. Ohun tí mo dáwọ́lé ayọ̀ rí. Ohun tí mo béèrè Olúwa yóò ṣe. Ọdún yìí á túnra kò ní lè koko mọ́ mi.
Ọdún yìí á túnra kò ní lè koko mọ́ mi.
Ọdún yìí á túnra kò ní lè koko mọ́ mi. Ohun tí mo dáwọ́lé ayọ̀ rí. Ohun tí mo béèrè l'Olúwa yóò ṣe. Ọdún yìí á túnra kò ní lè koko mọ́ mi.
Ẹ̀yin àyànfẹ́ nínú Olúwa sáré pariwo.
Ọlọ́run
Bàbá ṣe bí ọba. Mo jẹ́ kí ọdún yìí ó lè koko mọ́
mi. Olúwa
jẹ́ kù mí lára.
Àti èmi àtọ́bà sọ́kọ́. Olúwa jẹ́ kí ọdún yìí
ó pẹ́ mi.
Olúwa jẹ́ kù mí lára.
Oyè sọ́là gbọ́.
Orúkọ Jésù.
Ẹ̀mí mímọ́. Ayẹyẹ Ọlọ́run Bàbá ṣe bí ọba.
Don't let me talk to you.
Don't let me talk to you. Don't let me talk to you.
ariwo
ọlọrun baba se bi obo
ọlọrun
baba se bi obo
ọlọrun
baba se bi obo
baby
no way voice
set me free because of sin that is coming to my life
Freedom
from what is what you receive.
We just want to receive our sin.
Father, forgive me from the sin that I fall into. In the year 2021, God does allow me to obtain mercy. God, I'm shaping your mind.
To a
changing that I
entered. God, oh yes, Father.
Oh my Jesus. Oh my Jesus. Oh my Jesus. Hey, come on.
Move into it with your
glory.
I don't say if you believe. In the name of Jesus, door of mercy will be knocked for someone. In the name of Jesus, go into it. If you can say seven amen, and by jumping out, in the name of Jesus, all the creatures that believe and are still watching me hearing me, in the name of Jesus, heaven will do anything for you in your life.
Olorun Mustafa ni o la la baro wa sore emergency kile oni o potosu
Olorun Mustafa ni o la la baro
hey I'll gba adura
we are going to pray
adura dem agba
and the prayer will be granted
when you have fire
everyone I want you to pray for family
pray oruko Jesus
we are going to call the name of Jesus
pray remember
we are going to call Holy Spirit
oruko
now give me total freedom. Save me from the darkness.
Oh, yeah,
you are.
December.
Ọmọ kọrin ka sọ fun mi.
There was a man that told me that.
O ni gba to lo le December to koja.
Since when he went to there last December.
Yes, 2020. Yes, 2020.
I'm talking of year 2020.
O ni gba to fe ba bo January.
He says why returning in year.
O ni o wa ti yawo baba o.
He returned with his father's wife.
Awon ni ya.
You were about your parents.
Eh, ya ye de to le.
That disagreement that was
caused. O lo sọ fun pe.
He should tell him that you.
Iwa.
You.
Everyone of
you. You abuse me.
Oh,
my mouth. You will never do that.
You know what goes in
the air. You are going to wait for you here.
He's
not more than that.
If that your partner is dead,
then he's going to return to social.
He can't down.
Everything is scattered.
I may hear no man.
A lot of women.
Until then, that is some below
the
left.
Right of only has been
so negative. You are sad.
Can you pray?
Everybody will go.
You are going to shout.
Don't know what goes in.
Every strange voice. That puts me into bondage.
Don't know what goes in.
Every strange voice.
So be said, be seen.
That puts my work in bondage.
Oh, yeah.
Set me free.
Oh, yeah, do I?
If a nation is in bondage,
I want to walk down and not fear.
Those that are there are not the
best.
For Jerusalem,
I want your faith.
And those that love
me, they
shall do good. Everybody, I want to shout.
Let's
call Jesus the Savior. Father, save this nation from bondage.
Oh, yeah,
Lord. Oh, yeah, Lord. Oh,
you on Facebook.
Share program.
Keep sharing this program.
Hear me, Dada.
Hear me very well.
What do
I sound as a prophet.
What's wrong? What
I prophesy.
The word of say
you summon. That you believe.
No,
in the name of Allah.
Oh, yes, Bob.
I'm going to
tell
you
the
psalm you're going to read into the
word.
You are going to do this for 7 days. For those that are in bondage. I pray. If you believe.
Lord,
in the name of Jesus.
Oh, yes, yes, Oluwa.
Jesus.
Eh, mo ti de Oluwa. So fun Jesus, ki Jesus so fun emi mimo. Mo ti de Oluwa. So fun Jesus, ki Jesus so fun emi mimo. Ipo ti mo wa yi o temi lorun ni mo se wa. Ipo ti mo wa yi o temi lorun ni mo se bebe. O ti to akoko wa de mi dide kia kia. Mi o la la ba
pai pede
hear this announcement
gbogbo eniyan
everyone
emi so aso tele
I prophesy
no ko Jesus
in the name of Jesus
aye radide
your life will be lifted
Olorun wa da soro
God will intervene to your matter
o ma ko ni aye
and you're going to sing that song
yes.
Of church
Oluwa wa
in Jesus name our Lord
e parabale ke gbo mi
you shouldn't listen to me
tori po oro re gbodo gbo
because your case must be settled
ama fi ojo meje gbadura
you're going to pray for 7 days
e mo gbagbe pe
don't forget
a
that
apare gbagbo ta fi gbadura
that symbol of faith you used to pray yesterday
I go make it all off in break
it is 12 you're going to use to
all
pray
all my brethren in gbadura
and we start praying
Oluwa gbodo dero fun
me Lord this year it must be a good one for me
gbodo do fun me
this year must be sweet for
me Oluwa fi break la go make it
that's what against you break by 12 tomorrow will be continuing in prayer forget that today is Bethsaida
that is
we are going to do that water for everyone and we are going to do this for 3 days
that
doesn't stop our prayer that 7 days prayer it continues you must obtain your miracle you get to program this man it will commence by Sunday,
Bethsaida.
Yes, Bethsaida program.
About
we are going to pray. By 10, individuals are going back to your destination. And also, we continue with our festive period. We will also come back tomorrow. Let's start with fire prayer. In the name of the Lord, your life
will
it must be well with you. I said, shall be well with you. And reign as a king. If you have any prayer request, or you have any question,
call
this phone number
070-4178-0219 AKG 080-820-8888
In Jesus' name, you'll be great.
And
you reign as a king.
Your
glory will shine. If God lays in your
hands,
do anything for this ministry.
You
want to pay that your covenant of
offering.
You want to pay it. Today on the 1st, it will be so good. You are part of those that intervene to this ministry on the 1st. You want to pay your tithe of offering. You want to support this program. How much is this covenant of rain?
1,000.
Just 1,000 naira.
Now we have been support.
That's what the people used to support this
radio, yes.
And that's what we're able to pay the radio fee. And my friend,
contribute
into this
country,
my God will make your life into freedom. And this year will be positive for you. This year will be sweet for you. If God lays on your
hands,
put down this account number
30 32 67 0285 Mustafa Solomon Moses Loma Beja de Fogba. Lord, call this Ayer and
this. In Jesus' name, your life will lift her.
Molayer, man,
I say your life will lift her.
Allah, man, that's all right.
God will intervene.
Ayer, man, fall.
Your life will be minimal.
Oh, God, but I turn down.
Oh, God, I plague you down.
Allah, man, for that son.
God will make them
fall. La brena, your calabosa.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
My palace, and you.
Promise her.
Lord, call you.
In the name of our Lord.
Oh, Guayer, come one.
Your body should go down.
Ah, oh, Guayer, come one.
I say your body should go down.
Ayer, come the
day. And your life should rise.
And your Lord, build it.
You that celebrate
the wedding anniversary.
Those of you celebrate the wedding anniversary. Pray for you.
No, God, yes.
In the name of Jesus,
I hear
your life will be meaningful.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
And happy wedding anniversary.
Happy wedding anniversary.
No, God, yes.
In the name of Jesus, God will visit your
life.
You have rest of life. You will get it.
Oh, yeah. But I'm going to
sanctify that symbol of faith.
Oh, me, yeah, boy, yeah.
That what I sanctify.
I better open it out.
You have freedom.
I better open it out.
You have freedom.
I better open it out.
You have freedom.
Oh, yeah, come one way.
Get into it.
As I see,
and it has been written.
And you open it out.
And you
shall know the
truth.
Oh, the truth for you know
the truth will make you free.
Oh, the other year,
your freedom is
his. He says, yes, to Christ.
That is Jesus.
Lord, what will be
your name? I send Jesus into the water.
Yes, but I'm
that symbol of faith.
Oh, yes, what will
I get into it?
He said, that's what will be
your work. Freedom.
When you are what about
your marriage?
Will be free. Of
a lot of women.
And you are a man.
You parents.
Yeah, this is what I know.
You've done a lot
what
on
GPA.
And they've snatched your child from you.
What
that child that is alive, it has been snatched from you.
Access,
you
don't
have access to that child again. I say you should get very well. I pray.
Everyone
will get to your child. Your child will be free.
And you are very young.
You will be
free.
Your husband will be free.
And you are very young.
You may.
Your
wife will be free.
I
saw
me there.
Authority
to the sun.
And will come to
the
if you are on sick bed,
bad, yes,
authorize.
I support with
that.
Yes, was,
Jesus in
yes,
you. Jesus deliver you.
Deliver him, boy, so.
And that person
oh, yeah, is yeah, yeah.
Get
out.
Be free.
Yes, was,
Jesus in
you.
That symbol of faith. Only thing use it.
Allah
God is going to answer you.
And you tell what's that?
Those of you looking for a job,
they
will secure your job.
And you tell what you're for.
You're looking forward for the
future. Or do you not do that?
He's here, he's here, he's here.
You
shall work with
why
you.
Save your
and reign as a king.
Yes.
In Jesus' name, my
Lord.
Don't forget.
Your daddy will do it.
Jordan, this year.
Your daddy will do it.
This year, Jordan.
Your daddy will do it.
This year, Jordan.
2022.
2023. There will be again in the month of
the
fifth month. We again together. Prepare.
And love my passport.
Don't get your passport.
Please,
I'll be so proud of you.
Do
I don't joke with this
year. The
fasting has come. It has come. Let's talk to God.
God.
In the name of Allah, you'll be free.
And
you cannot face someone.
Let's
you know that.
Let me go. CCD of Christ, Holy Church. Lati lo pade olugbada araye. Ibe ni baba ti gbo adura temi. Ogun to lelele Olorun a se nibe. Ibanuje ojo to ti fe Olorun a soro re dayo. Kiki da ku gboran ki re si. Olorun Mustafa joko si be tun se bebe. Wa wa po ninu ajaga ogun wa se bi oba. Omi na ibo se se bi oba.